Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to implement circuit of OR gate using NOR gate. To implement the circuit, to get the output Y is equal to A plus B, we'll be using two NOR gate. So first of all, we'll place first NOR gate where we are going to provide input as A and B. So its output will be A plus B complement. So we'll write that complement. So here our output will be A plus B complement. Now, to get Y is equal to A plus B, we need to add inverter to this. And in previous video, we have seen how to get inverter circuit. So, we'll be using one more NOR gate. And by connecting both the inputs together, and which is connected as input to first NOR gate. For getting output, we'll be using LED which will be connected to ground. Now we'll check its truth table. So this is NOR gate which is implemented to work as a OR gate. When both inputs are low, output is also low. Both inputs are low, output is low. If A is low, B is high. In this case, output is high. Same thing you can check in your truth table. Now we'll be implementing third input as A is equal to 1. B is equal to 0, A is high, B is low. In this case also, output LED is in on condition to indicate it is high. Now we'll check last combination. When both inputs are high, output LED is in on condition to indicate it is 1. So same we can observe in the truth table. Hence, using two NOR gate and connecting in this fashion, we can use NOR gate as OR gate.